sport in the game.
Welcome back in, everyone, to EA Sports coverage of the NFL. Currently, it's the Redskins in possession of the football as we get back into the action in quarter number two. They come out five wide, three of them to the right side. Fourth down, here's Haskins being chased out left. This is caught. A great open field tackle that's going to stop him shy of the goal line.
Offense.
So they will accept the penalty and move forward. They turn to Harris to begin the drive. And that won't buy him much room. Just a 1 yard gain to the five. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. From deep in their own territory, they look to throw, and they will not get the connection there. It's incomplete.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
Quick hitter here. It's complete. Tough sledding. They lose a yard there on third.
Now that was well defended. And as a cornerback, what you're taught when you see a wide receiver screen, either you get underneath the play before the blocking forms, or you're going to have to fight your way through it by getting through some blocking. That was a really nice play there.
And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Washington. A 77-yard punt return as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon.
Hey, rookie, that's the way to make an impression. Return one for a touchdown.
Yeah, welcome to the party. We saw him fielding those punts before the game, and he just had a little bit of a look in his eye, didn't he?
He did. He was a confident young man, and now we know why.
After, right down the middle. And that makes the score 7-0. But we know he has home run hitting ability in the punt return department, and he showcases it there all the way back for six. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And New York set to take the field. And to be frank, they're just in a tough spot. It's only November, already eliminated from playoff contention. I know their fan base doesn't want to hear that, but that's the case. What are they fighting for now going forward?
You know exactly what they're fighting for. It's that word that some people don't want to hear, but it's pride.
Draft. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was going to go draft, but pride's better, right?
Well, you know something? You're right, because that's part of it, but that's two different mindsets. That's front office mindset, yep. Draft position. What are we going to do? What do we need to get? And then the players and the coaching staff right now, pride. Can they win some games and feel better about themselves despite the fact they have no shot at the playoffs?
Let's not quibble about the game there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take what you can get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now it gives them a much better opportunity to convert on third down.
Looking to throw. Herbert looks to throw, fires right. Going to be incomplete. The coverage too good there. The contact popped the ball free, and it's fourth down.
It's always a goal, and it's really nice defensively when you can rally to the football and make sure there's enough contact to force an incompletion.
Force an incompletion and force another punt. And there he goes again. And he will score. Touchdown, Washington. That'll go down as a 92-yard punt return score. And the Redskins get the quick strike touchdown.
Brandon, my man, just one sentence for that one. Clinic.
And that's what they've done. They lead the league in points per game this season, but it's been quick strike ability, as we saw in that drive.
I think they're actually intimidating defenses because they're back on their heels right away, wondering where it's going to come from, how they're going to hit them. This group is well-organized, well-coached, and extremely confident in what they do.
This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. And New York set to take the field. And they're in a bind early here, down 14-0. Are you worried at this stage or still too early?
You're worried. You're just trying not to transmit it to the rest of your team. You want to make sure that they stay positive. But at the same time, you're wondering, how are we going to move the football? What do we have on this play sheet that can work? Get back to basics is usually your answer. And make sure you find the guy who can move the ball fastest for you in his hands.
Yeah, still second quarter. You get points on the board here. I think you're feeling okay.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
On second down, Swift trying to run inside, but nothing there. Call it no gain there, and now they're looking at a 3rd and 13. The Giants on third down. They've only converted once in 4 tries. This is going to be 3rd and 13. Back to throw. Herbert, and that'll wind up incomplete. Bold play call there. Now it's 4th down. Not much going on this drive. Looks like they're going to have to punt it away, CD.
And right now, I know a lot of their fans are screaming for the OC to change things up, get away from what he's been calling. Sometimes you just need better execution of the plays that have been called.
Here's Tressway now, as he's on to punt for New York. He's been a busy man here this first half as he gets it away. Fielded just inside the 20. When it's said and done, it's a 58-yard punt. And it'll be Redskins football now with a 1st and 10. A look at Washington as they come onto the field. It's been a good first half so far. They're up 14-0. Points here, they could really put them in command before intermission.
Yeah, and it's all well and good what they're seeing and how they're feeling right now. But it's the NFL. How many times have we watched 14-0 leads evaporate and quickly? So how have we seen them combat it? Continue to run your offense, but don't back off at all. Don't start looking at the clock. Don't start thinking about, hey, just take care of the football. Attacking, usually the best way to maintain control.
It's a 1st down for the Redskins on a pickup of 11. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a 1st and 10. Throwing now, Haskins on 1st down. And he finds the tight end, Reed. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. A really good pickup of 28 yards. So the drive takes him into Giants territory now. 1st and 10 at the 32-yard line. Here's Haskins. Oh, battle for it here, and this will be caught. It'll go as a pickup of 14 and a Washington 1st down. They don't need to run another play here before the 2-minute warning. Let's see if they do it anyway. A 1st down carry for Barkley. And a decent gain there as that takes us to the 2-minute warning. It's a pickup of 4, and it'll bring up 2nd down. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in. And he is into the end zone for a Washington touchdown. A great play there. On his way to a monster game, 3 first-half touchdowns. And the Redskins are able to stretch the lead out further.
Well, 3 scores in this game, I think that deserves some type of a broad gesture. I know in hockey, it's called a hat trick and people throw their hats out on the ice. What about us? What can we do for this guy?
Well, if I'm his teammates, I'm buying him a little steak dinner tonight, right? At least a skirt steak, probably a filet.
Oh, you're going big. I like that.
Yeah, I mean, skirt at minimum, skirt filet steak, at maximum.
Come on. You can't give the guy a skirt steak.
That's
a filet.
There you go. 10 ounce. 16 ounce.
Porterhouse.
that's fielded in the end zone. And he'll elect not to return this one, so they'll bring it out to the 25 on the touchback. The Giants offense now, they get ready to head back on the field. And some dangerous territory, already down three scores. A three and out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive, you're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Throwing again, Herbert, and that is incomplete here.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because any completions on first and second down, now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer not to give them another shot here in the first half. If you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
So back-to-back incompletions, and that has them staring at a third and 10. On third down, here's Harris. And they're going to get him down well short of the first as he can only get this to the 30. It'll be a gain of five, and the punt team will now come out on fourth down.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice, solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits, and these creases like they were able to exploit right there.
Well, he wasn't too far from breaking that. Officially, give him 15. And that will come the offense as they take over. There again is the running back as he trots onto the field. A good job in the passing game, decent job in the running game, but really they've been more effective through the air. We'll see if that shifts at all as this goes on.
Thus far, it feels.
And that's caught inside the 30. Touchdown, Washington. Mecole Hardman, 76 yards. And the Redskins are able to stretch the lead out further.
I heard a coach talk about those late-in-the-half scores, especially ones that give your team a pretty decent cushion. He said those could be the ones that could finish off a squad if you let them.
Yeah, they've got the cushion. This half has been theirs. Point after try forthcoming. It's good, and they stretch their lead to 28-0 now. Brown now to kick it away after the touchdown. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. A look at the running back, the man out of the backfield as he gears up to go again. He's doing his thing. He's got some good yardage, but his team right now in the second quarter, 0 points.
Just not a complete formula. Half of it's there, being able to run the ball and set the tone. Wonder if they may have to go to some play action, throw off the run game, and try and get the ball in the end zone.
I was just going to ask you that same thing. Maybe you use that run now to set up the pass, right?
I would think so because the run has been very effective for them.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. To throw again. Herbert, nowhere to escape, and he goes down. From the corner, it was Kendall Fuller with a sack. The Redskins now going to use the first of their three timeouts as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half. And a quick throw here, that's complete. Now Washington going to use the second of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. And he deserves a bronze leg as he gets this one away. He'll look to set up his blockers. Lynch busting free. And he's loose again. Into the end zone. Washington Redskins touchdown.
All right, count him along with me. That's his third return for a touchdown in this game. Why is the ball being kicked to him? That would be my question.
I was just going to ask you the same question because we see two occasionally. I mean, very rare. Three, unbelievable.